course, the Sunshine will fill up a lot of grit and grime. I'll tell you about this when you buy them, about cleaning them, but look at how much grit and grime. I'm probably losing 70 or 80% of my photovoltaic here. From all this grime on here. It has to be corrected. To find a way to clean these. And these ones up here aren't too bad. Down here it's severe where the water collects. It doesn't run off fast enough, but you have to have them flat when you're on the equipment.